My Block Radio. Turn it up.
I'm back from my deep conditioning, and now I'm getting ready. Now I'm getting ready to add my Paul Mitchell, a few pumps of that. I'm going to add just a little bit of, and then this is what I'm going to use for my flat iron, heat protector. And then for my moisture, since I just did that Demi Color, this is my favorite one. Doesn't have any mineral oil. It's the African Pride Olive Miracle Anti-Breaking. Okay, so I'm back. I sat under the hooded dryer. I don't see any gray in my hair, which is good. Because soon on the wide tooth, with using the wide tooth comb attachment, the individual section that I flat iron. And then what I'm gonna do is fix your edges really good. I've had this forever. I don't even know who makes that, to get like my kitchen area in the back and my baby hairs around my edge. I'll use that first. And I have it on 20 on the side, so I have it like on 20. This is really good. And then I put your setting on it. It is the bomb. I usually to use my, I'm gonna lead with my comb. I got the ionic heat resistant combs. And I just have some duck clips, wide tooth comb, everybody has. So I'm going to go ahead and get started with one side. So I'm gonna straighten that out right quick. Had like an Alabama come out next to it. Just a bit, just to make sure it's even. I'm going to add some more to that left side. Beautiful. Then I will start using my steamer again. I'm gonna use my edge flat iron. I don't like to go back through my hair again. And I didn't use any heat protectant. Checking the light to make sure it's on. Because I don't have a pump. And I've just smoothed it on my. I don't want to destroy my plates because this is a brand new GHD plastic styler. Bit about the GHD styler. It doesn't have a temperature. So I'll be back. So I'm done. This is the finished product. My hair feels like I just got upside down. It came out really good. And I just used my Carol's Door Moroccan. And I'm just gonna cross wrap it and go to bed. So this is the finished look. And the other side. Go on my Demi Color, and as you can see, it came out really well. Even with me not adding a lot of product, it's in bounce and it's not weighed down. So I'm just gonna put. So thank you for watching. Have a good night.